everybody, this is Digital Dots and playing now episode Pokemon Sword. Should click them. This is going to be part 21. This might actually be two different games, two files together in part episode. Because I want to really investigate a lot. So what I'm doing is going to see what I can find. Camera following my hand. Okay, that was completely different Pokemon. Okay, take a bit between that. Was that just a ginger Pacific type of trade? I'm still not sure about what to do about that stuff I told you before. But maybe we can dragon lead down, lead good name and all. But the only thing I can do is get stronger, right? All kinds of different things against you and see what works. Go on. Let's do this. I bet you all about my full rival will help me get my head on straight. And go get your head on straight from these kick out of the stupid challenge thing. I am after victory now. Give me a chance to read something, stupid game. We're going to aim for such a high chance, right? Thank you. gonna make my Pokemon shiny, you know that? That's ground, so let's choose this one. So you put your sheepy away. But it does appear like this would help him with this gem. Strategy went goes out the pot when I all of these bad stuff run through my head. I switch my team in and out to max up the potential of every match, but just can't get together somehow. Maybe that's why I'm so weak. So but he really is the greatest trainer. Don't want people to be laughing at him because his little brother's rubbish. It's not enough. I'm going to try harder. Wait, what kind of Pokemon can I really draw a strength of? That child. Gym challengers should battle for the sake of their own Pokemon. Why worry about saving the champion's name? We all know he's unbeatable. Anyway, here's something for letting me watch you battle. You got these really cards. Now go on, Charm. Head up to Super Slide Gym next. No, Gym Challenge is having fun. Why do you need to be endorsed to do the gyms? That's not fair. I consider that competitive. Check some duplicates. Yeah, thanks for walking by and having a chat with your mate, the ball guy. That bag in your back is pretty heavy. Speaking of heavy, let me give you something, a very special Pokeball. I mean the heavy ball. Ball better than they use to catch a heavy Pokemon. Heavy ball, walking roads, catch heavy Pokemon. Pretty straightforward, right? If you're a fan of big, heavy Pokemon, this is it. The ball for you. The ball is just, all just for surprises, don't you think? I would have more Pokemon though. Number 0989. I'm just playing gym mission for Stow-On-Side gym. Complete the mission, you need to ride one of these cups and make your way to the goal. While trying to avoid obstacles. Let me tell you a bit more about how the obstacles fun function. Rotate your control sticks and the cups will start spinning to the right. Rotate to the left and the cups spin to the left. If you hit the wall, rotate the stick as quickly as you can to get yourself out of a sticky situation. Now have a good time in the world spin. Good luck. I don't want to do that. Pretty shade in bad condition. Much more better condition than you. Bye, Snapple. There goes the little. Ship looks great. And he can actually learn the condition naturally. Goodbye, Sucker Punch. Now I'm dizzy. No, I'm completely dazed with the dazzle. Hot in a colorful battle. Should make him a Pokemon. I just knew you wasn't going to. Come on, you're next. Claire. Prophets. See. This man is fine type. I know what it is. that's uncalled for. I think my Pokemon leaves this gym of double battle 40. Oh, job is to beat all reckless gym challengers. Yeah, I'm not reckless. I just made sure my Pokemon were at the highest level to beat yours. And have so much power to Dynamax. Because he has to let someone hit you first. And I know for a fact that my Pokemon are pretty fast. I'm fine. That's cool. Welcome, Gym Challenger. I'm B. Do you have the unspeakable spirit that won't be moved no matter how you attack? I think I'll just test out, shall I? Considering I got two types of Pokemon that can probably kick your ass, possibility. These things are hot. Pokemon top. Oh. still just a psychic type. So I am safe for now. Oh, great. Should have used fairy wind down here. Yes, fighting dark type. Again. Well, that's one with the gym leader. Well, the fighting spirit of your Pokemon as you let them into battle. And guess who evolved and got to the devolve? Finally! I was wondering when you're going to become a Corviknight. Corviknight has been added to Pokédex. This Pokemon will be the supreme in the sky of the Galar region. The rock rust of the steel bind to drive terror into the heart of any foe. We run steel wing. Now it's a flying steel type. And Chuck is going to make ready for the steel type move. Which will come in handy as in type Thank you for the battle. You, facing you gave me all the explanation I need. Battle against you and your team, I hadn't expected it. It made my heart dance. It's good to be unshakable in the face of battle, but it's good to be moved by battles as well. Thank you again. Take the fighting badge. You cannot catch Pokemon to level 40. Hope you meet more trainers and have more matches in the future. Hope every one of those encounters will nourish your spirit. Challenger Digger, congrats on defeating champion. Please take the stand of the memory victory. Team TM42 Advantage. Pin your packet. This attack power is double of its user has put its opponent at the same time. Take one off fighting gym uniform as well as a souvenir. You got the fighting uniform. That's your treat, did you go? I'm gonna literally walk out. I think this is a good place to stop. Hey, we're on my other account. I'm gonna be playing this gym, which I think I'm just gonna combine with the other gym and put them as one complete video. A gym challenge. You have a gym challenge? I am. Okay, in that case, please put on your uniform to change. I'm not repeat how they look. Number two, do your best. Whatever, does that mean to the challenge? This is pretty much the same layout as the other gym. The only difference is the Pokemon in this gym are different. But it's gonna be fun. Let me explain the Super Saiyan mission. To complete the mission, you need to ride in one of these cups. Yes. If you haven't read it the first time, I'm not reading it again. No, we understand that. Just let me get through. Let's see how well Garbo can actually do. Being a psychic fairy type guy, it is. Challenged by gym trainer Clay. Sounds out punkable. Punkable has that punkable has pickup. And that's why you keep going on more shadow balls. That's different from the other one because that one only had two. The first one I battled in this gym. I lost my concern have been set flying. The punch bags, they look like ghosty hands. Psychic Fairy type with a ghost type move. Have Gengar in the back, gonna wait. It's gonna be Gengar versus Gengar, and I'm done when it comes to the gym leader. He's from home. I have a fire evolution. Gone to love Facebook one. Oh! Well, that's a good thing to know. That's like it still works, probably. Who wants an apple? It's stronger. play matchup. It's only matchup. It can be easy to win. You still wiped my Pokemon out. I did with the other one. A Pokemon front. I don't think that might be bad in the front. I'm Allister. Here I go. Why are you on that? This is my toxo. My toxicity actually. So his ghost Pokemon isn't as fast as mine. Pokemon is. At least this Mimikyu is. Yeah, I thought this was going to be Gengar versus Gengar. Let's see who's the fastest. Fair Pokemon, how lonely, how fighting. balcony is really low too. Why did it say only ghosts in the book? Weird. Cause my game log Dynamax first. Yeah, I know, this is gonna be Dynamax. So you get to see 2 billion of the game god. Oh god, I guess that 2 billion. I don't know, that just looks wrong to me. Did he fuse with the Guzzlord? Oh! Complication than that. Well, that just proves I was stronger. But I think I made my game go right until the very end. I nearly lost my mask from the shock. That was wow. I can see your skills for what it is. I swear this. Combo. That was an ace. Here's a ghost badge. Now you can catch Pokemon up to level 40. Good luck with everything. Challenge as a team for victory. TM Hex. I think one of my Pokemon might actually hand on that. I wonder. Gengar can learn this. Hey, just let me see this. 80 shadow punch, 60 jam. Let's just almost go full moves of everything. One different type of move, every type. Well, I think this is truly bye!